Okay, that should be good. We are going to continue with attempting to finish the quest line, which here we go. This is the guy I was gonna use, because apparently it does. It is gonna because it's an event specific quest. It will disappear when the event is over, which means I need to move quickly if I want to get everything finished before time runs out. Which also means I'm not going to concern myself with anything that I fail to finish. So, like, if I get the poison damage before I finish with the gator traps, that's gonna finish this stage. I'm not gonna bother finishing the gator traps. I'm just gonna move right on to number 5. Because I have, what, how much? Nope. Here we go. Yeah, I got 5 days. I mean, I only got to do 2 stages, but 5 days is not a whole heck of a lot of time. Especially when I'm only using this count when I stream, which means I'm streaming more Hunt than normal, obviously. No, it's taking. Oh, there we go. I was just about to say it was taking a little bit to get in, and as soon as I started speaking, bam, we're in. Okay, single boss map. My clue is right over there. I don't have any way to heal off of killing mobs. Do not have ghoul, do not have conduit. To deal damage to players, so we're gonna head right towards that shooting over at Stanley Coal Company. Gator trap over there as well. Damn crows. Way too many other things. What was that? That stick wasn't No, I think that was a mob. Oh, that is the boss. Oh, that goes down way too far. Where are these people? Ow! Damn it. Of course he had Fanning. If nothing else, I at least got credit for the kill, which means even if these guys get the banish and the extract, they do not get the clean sweep because they did not kill it. I don't even know why I'm looking at the challenges. They reset in 8 hours. And until then, I get nothing for it because I've already finished them. So I don't even know why I keep looking at them. What? Oh, did I only put... Right, and then I had bought the other. Right. Right. Not what I would like. Come on. Why, again, why at the sky? That is an even split, so it doesn't matter much which one I go to. But while it may be an even split, this one is easier. Why are there so many sound traps here? Okay. Heritage pork next. Gator trap over here. I think, yeah, we need one more gator trap, so we'll see how this pans out. How are you? Stay down. Stay down. Yeesh. Somebody's already been here. Hard to know exactly which direction these guys went. I think coal company is just a little bit closer. Maybe. Yeah, I think it's just a little bit closer. Oh. I hear people fighting the boss. Killed it. Did he... okay. Did he really expect to get away with that? Like, really, did he expect to get away with that? I want to loot him. Alright, really? They're running away? Alright, well, I think they're still my nearest exit anyway. Well, that should pretty, pretty clearly finish that off. And I know I saw a gator trap down here. Somewhere. Oh, right there. All right. Only getting out with a single bounty, but kind of kicked a bunch of people's asses, so no issue there. I should have just finished both of those quests. Really? Swear to God, game. Swear to God. What the fuck? What, did the servers go down or something? No, doesn't look like the servers went down anyway. Possibly issues with Hunt. Looks like there's been a spike in reports of issues. Oh, I'm not connected to Steam at all. It's Steam that's down. For me, anyway. Wait, so what's... If I'm not connected to Steam, how am I still in OBS? How is... What? How do I force reconnect myself to Steam? Okay. Let's make a new thing for this. Don't make it visible yet. Good enough. Yeah, still no connection. Still no connection to Steam. I don't want to try. Do I try restarting Steam? The last few times I've I don't know. Maybe go offline and then try and go back online? Is that gonna kill... Would that kill OBS? Would I lose the stream? We'll try it. Okay. Doesn't look like it killed OBS. It didn't kill the stream. Okay. So go online. Okay. Yeah, I told you to go online. Leave offline mode. Come on. Okay, I think I need to restart Steam. Yeah. Which probably will kill OBS. Fuck. Wait, no, what? Don't. Hold on. Alright. It's probably gonna kill OBS, which might kill the stream. Here's open, it doesn't. Oh my god, it did not kill OBS, did not kill the stream. Let's try to get Steam going again. No, that does not appear to have worked. Still not able to restart Steam yet. It's just weird because I see. Got people I'm following that are currently playing Steam games, and they're having no problems. So what the hell happened to me? What is going on? Come on, let me sign in. Okay, I'm not the only one having trouble with Steam. This down detector site is saying that as of about 20 minutes ago, there have been like almost 52,000 reports of having trouble connecting to Steam, when apparently the baseline is 22 reports. 22 turning into 52,000. Yeah. Oh. Are we maybe getting there? Looks like Steam's trying to sign in at least. All right, it is really slow, but it let me in. Okay, Steam finally let me back in. So, let's just make sure I'm not in offline mode. No, I am not in offline mode. All right, let's try and get Hunt going again. Okay. Let's see. All right, there we go. Finally. Hide that. Back here. Skip all this bullshit. Okay. I killed two soloists and a team. Let's see, 1.17, not bad. Humor is 1.09, also not bad. Oh, a 0.76. I kind of feel a little bit bad about that 0.76. He didn't know what he was walking into. All right, I got those completed. So now let's see. Okay. How do I want to do this? That. Alright. Drop the packs off of this. Grab the Centennial Shorty. Give that poison ammo. Doctor first off. Necromancer. Conduit. Not enough left for Serpent. But Ghoul, there we go. So I need to kill Hellhounds or Immolators with poison damage. And I need to deal damage to enemy hunters using Full Metal Jacket or poison. Nah, don't have anything that would support it. I'll go with this. No, wrong hunter. This guy. Alright, back in we go. Come on, let me in! Even split. And I am in. Ah, I'm in the spider. My poison is gonna be useless against the spider! Oh, I didn't finish my consumables. Whoops. Alright, so I need to head and... Ooh. Are they coming here, maybe? Supply point right here, nice. That'll... How the hell did I mess those shots up so bad? I don't know how I'm messing these shots up so bad, but... I don't know what just happened there. Oh, I didn't think he had an angle on me. Are these guys getting shot at now too? Okay, trying to. Of course, yeah, I can't pull up the map from the screen. Makes sense. It would also make sense for these guys to have started running north to go after the bounty. But I also wouldn't put it past. Okay, yeah, still shooting here. These guys might have. Oh. No, that's a dynamite. Huh. Let's try standing up. Well, there we go. Patience pays off. Okay. Where? One of these bounties. Oh, soloist maybe? You know what? I'm gonna burn you guys just out of spite. These guys killed some people, though. I don't have Vulture, but. Damn, so much silenced poison in this match. Let's see. Oh, one person leaving Parrish? Interesting that only one of them left Parrish. Am I even gonna be able to intercept? Oh, he seemed to be stopped at. He stopped at station for some reason. Why is he stopped there? He may be being chased. Listening to see if he's alone on the map. And it's just an odd place for him to have stopped randomly. Nothing of worth up here, damn. Come on. I'm thinking he has to think he's alone or something. Thanks for bringing this to me. And thanks for giving me a second chance to loot you. Like, are you stupid? How is he not, like, immediately dying every time he stands up into all these?
Nice try, buddy. Nice try.
How much health does he have? He has way too much health. Unlike him, I'm not just gonna stand right on up into that. Unlike him, I know he's standing there waiting. See, you just changed weapons. You're not making yourself subtle. Like, you're really not subtle, buddy. I can hear your weapons. You put a bear trap in my feet, huh? Bear trap in my feet. I don't have resilience. Think that would just kill me. So... I guess my best option is to let him run, just wait a little bit, run out the timer. He'll have to leave eventually. I'll stand up, hit the bear trap, die, and then I can stand up again. This guy's just real not subtle. Still standing right there. Well, alright. Alright, so we've got magpies, so we had a regen shot on. But still, standing up into two concertinas should have definitely killed him. So I don't know why he didn't die there. Oh, if I had checked the map, I could have seen what his traits were. Maybe he had Bloodless. Bloodless could do it. Bloodless could help him stand up into those concertinas without dying. Wait, hold on. Only a 0.73, damn. These guys, 1.26 and 0.53, damn. Well, unlocked probably every other, no, only the trauma. I got 4 player kills. I mean, sure. I think they're, alright, whatever. Let's see. No. Another bolt thrower. I appreciate you giving me bolt thrower because I like the crossbow, but it's not what I need right now. Go with this. Spark silencer and pistol. And we're just gonna go full poison. Full poison. Go. And with a full poison loadout, should be absolutely no problem finishing off dealing damage to enemy hunters with poison ammo. And if I actually run into hellhounds and immolators this time, I should be able to kill them with poison damage. Okay, gonna lose game audio here. I did actually figure out it is, no, that's not what I meant to open up. It is actually cutting the desktop audio. There we go. Yeah, most of the, pretty much just about any time where I'm just like, hey, we're gonna lose audio for a minute. Because I'm opening up other streams to lurk in so that I can count as a viewer, get channel points, yada yada. But if I recall correctly, you have to have the stream audio on, but you can mute the tab. So I just need to Let me take a minute to unmute the stream, mute the tab, and then I can... Oh, wow, okay, Alright, now we're on the water. Reeker. I spawned in a little bit of a weird spot here. Ah well. I don't think I've ever spawned on that island. That's weird. That is a weird spot that I spawned in. Where is it? Oh, right there. Upper Lake's my next closest. Oh! Woo! Woo! That was close. Oh, bullshit. Between the fog and the shade over me with the tower, you should not have seen shit. Yeah, you can't see shit inside that tower. Fuck you. Name yourself some bullshit like that. Team details. This guy's got an instant block. Yeah, sure. From France, playing on US servers, naming yourself Fidel Castro of all fucking things. Yeah, I do not feel bad about blocking you at all. for fuck's sake. Fuck it. We go in this way. I'm in the small boss. First testimonial. I don't think I can get past these crows without setting them off. Okay, I guess I can. I can't grab this. Okay. Can grab it. Can't get the other one though, unfortunately. Boss is at upper to sail. I know I heard a fucking horse go off. Somewhere. I could have sworn I heard somebody set off a horse. That So we're in the upper to sail. An emulator. Of course, it's a spider. Hey, inner conflict. That, have you been here before? Ah! What? 18. Wait. Oh, I got. Wait, double. They both have. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. I can understand getting hit by two individual shots, but a third? Instantaneously. Or is it... Or, no, wait, it's saying that's what burned, I guess? No, because the burn itself can't be the death blow. How the fuck did I die there? I've never seen the separate pellets be... Yeah, see, it says 87% of pellets hit me, and 57% of pellets hit me. I got hit by two different guns, but I got hit three times. So that's just at 87% of pellets, 57% of pellets. I was at full health, and I got hit three times by two guns instantaneously. And one of them was by the same guy. He hit me twice. He hit me two times with a single gun instantly. Never been here before. Nice to see somebody new. It's been rather... What's the word? I haven't seen much progress in getting new people in here, so it's always nice to see a new person. That was, unfortunately not a great showing. These guys are doing alright for themselves at 1.56. Really? I hit them twice, and I did less than 200 damage between both hits? Man. Centennial Shorty Silencer loses damage all quick over range. Alright. Or not this one. This one. The Marksman Scopesmith is unfortunately not going to do a whole lot for me. But because I have that steady aim trait, I'm going to be using the Springfield Marksman. And again, we still need to do poison stuff. So we're doing poison stuff. And I want to be able to pair up the ammo. So, I should have just used the pack claw. I already had it. We're loading in poison here as well. I'm fairly new to streaming, yeah. I've been streaming for... close to 3 months now. I started streaming at the beginning of February. Oh, that's not the regeneration shot I wanted to use. That's the one I wanted to use. We'll just sell that. How am I doing on the Dark Tribute? Not that great progress on the Dark Tribute yet. Oh, I am not new at all to the game. I've been playing on and off since it was in... I think technically it was still in beta when I started. But I've only accumulatively got about 3,000 hours. I have a main account that's like 2,700 hours. And then I've got whatever I've got on this account, which is... This account is new to the game. I wanted to keep my personal and my streaming separate. So, made a new account, had to buy the game again, but whatever. So what about you? How much have you played this game? Or have you played it? Are you just checking it out with seeing what gameplay looks like? $1,300, alright, not bad. I feel like there's a pretty big skill jump after you've played about 200 or 300 hours. And then it's not as important how many hours you have. But after you've played like 100, maybe not 200 or 300 hours, but after you've played maybe 100 hours, yeah, you know the game, you've got a feel for the weapons. But man, that first 100 hours or so, I remember getting my ass kicked a lot. You. We'll head north to Healing Water. I actually find my KD doesn't change much between solo and playing with a partner. My main account, I almost always play that one with a partner, but it's also got, you know, it's got that time period where I was getting my ass handed to me because I was learning the game. That one's sitting at about a 1.22. This stream account, which I have so far played almost entirely solo, I had a few games with a player. It's sitting about a 1.65 or so, maybe 1.67, because it's still relatively new. Okay, oh, he's inside the church, huh? But again, it doesn't have the hours upon hours of getting my ass handed to me, so the KDA is going to be a little bit higher. Actually, quite a bit higher. But it doesn't feel like I'm getting kills or getting killed more frequently. So it's just... 1.65, nice! Come on, spider! Get your ass over here! I am not chasing you around this entire place to get 2 stabs in. What? Oh my spider, I swear to God, get your ass over here. Thank you. my... Spider is by far the most irritating boss to fight. Get your ass over here, Spider. Do I have like an axe or something in here? Something that'll just do a little bit more damage than the knife. No, I don't. It doesn't look like I have any kind of melee weapons in here I can pick up. Oh, I mean a shovel. I don't think that's actually gonna do much more damage. But... still nobody here, so there's that. Yeah, there might be some in the basement, but I don't feel like going down there to grab anything. I'll stick with the shovel now. Shovel's actually doing some work. Still nobody here. Fucking god, Spider! There we go. Oh, and people are here right as it's dying. Alright. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, then. No, I'm not done with the quest yet, because I have two accounts. I finished it on one account. I'm working on the... Right now I'm on the second to last line of the quest on this account. Oh, I almost certainly should have died there. But, it's always nice when these guys can't land their shots. Unless I misheard, he even had fanning too, right? Like, he had fanning, I should have definitely died. But, the concertina just fucked him up. See, I love fanning. When we're in close like we had just been, fanning absolutely rules. Anything longer than maybe from here to the wall, though. Actually, even from here to the wall, fanning is starting to lose its edge. But when we're right in here, fanning should be able to kill most people you come across. Not all, but most. Oh. course, I didn't want him to see me while I was reloading, so I lost sight of him. Shut up, huh? Alright, there's two. I ran into my own concertina. Dumbass. Okay, just that one guy left. Oh, he's got bleed ammo. How far away are you gonna run, man? You know what? I'm not chasing him that far. It's not worth my time. If he wants to fuck around and run away, he can run away. I have no idea. All I know is that every time I tried to push him to get an angle, he just refused. He was backing off. He was backing way off. And it just wasn't worth my time. So I went for the exit. Like, I'm not going to chase a guy who refuses to outright fight me. Like, if he was moving from cover to cover but staying within the area to try and collect the bounty or something, just like, if he was staying nearby and changing cover, fine. But the fact that he started running, no, I'm not chasing after him. Like, jeez, come on, guys. Why am I always against these guys? Fuck it. Like, I mean, seriously. 1.69. Why is it keeping me in 3-star? We are gonna go with fuck it. Let's get started on investigating gator traps. I think it's because I need 16. Let's see. 14, 16. Actually, no, I don't actually need to do the gator traps. I don't need to do the gator traps. We're gonna do kill ducks. All right, wait, how many total points is in this one? 4, 8, 11, 14, 16, 18, 20. All right, yeah, I can get by without, but I have to do one of these. I have to do at least one of these. So, I guess it's gonna be gator traps, because setting living enemies on enemy hunters on fire is difficult for me. I know it's 3 stars. I know it's 3 stars, but it's like... Here we go, progress, right? Like, I'm at a 1.69, bloodline level 100. Sure, I haven't prestiged yet, but I got up to 4 stars for a bit, and then I lost it because I stood up in front of a guy while using Necromancer. I thought they had left, and they hadn't. It seems like one bad match where I stood up too many times in front of a guy with Necromancer and I'm into 3 stars and it will not give me the 4 star back. And so I keep ending up against these guys who are, you know, sub 1.0 KDA. And it's just, they're not the same type of match. Like, they're just not the same type of match. Yeah, I mean, Hellfire is alright. It has, actually, I think that explosion radius is larger than the normal firebomb. It just doesn't burn as long, so maybe Hellfire could get it done. I don't know. I can never seem to set enemy hunters on fire while they're still alive. If I pull out the fire to throw at them, they'll pop around a corner and shoot me, and then I miss my throw, and then it's just all fucked up. I have a better time just... Let's see. Swap. Oh, you're tired of the 5 to 6 stars lobbies? I don't care that much about 5 and 6 stars, but I am... Between this account and my other account, I am pretty confident I should be a 4-star. Either high 4-star, low 5-star, that's where I should sit, and I should be playing against people that are of similar-ish skill level. And so when I'm playing against these guys who are 0.3, 0.5, 0.7, like, these guys have less than half the KDA I have, why are you still putting me against them? The stars are hurting me in that regard, because I'm only killing low-level hunters. I'm only killing, quote-unquote, unskilled hunters. So I don't progress. And then when I do progress, anytime I die is a big black mark because I died to somebody less skilled. And KDA should be the way to go, but it's not for whatever reason. Alright, and am I hallucinating, or did she just spawn in on top of the clue as I walked up? People over there, but I'm still going for need to get the hellhounds, need to get the gator traps. I saw you at the last second there. First testimonial, huh? Let's see what's up in here. Big dynamite bundle, special ammo, trait, a three-eightist. Alright, first testimonial. Free you, bitch. Oh, okay. I hear an emulator. I wish I'd managed to bring in something silenced for this, but oh well, we'll just kind of screw it at this point. Did I kill the boss being caught? Yeah, somebody's in there fighting it. Thank you. Are you really gonna open that big gate? You are. Why? Wow. Whoa! Alright. That was my bad. That was my bad. I got tunnel visioned. But I have Necromancer. So I just need to kinda hope they don't. I kinda have to hope they're not smart here. Like maybe they think I'm with the people inside and they won't immediately start burning me. Because I mean, if they burn me, it's just there's no point in Necromancer. If they burn, they're gonna watch you. Right on top of me. Can't stand up when he's right on top of me. Only wait so long before I get impatient. So, 5, 4, 3. Wait. That's an explosive. I think I hear it cooking. Okay. I didn't hear any explosive or any explosion. Maybe that was a decoy? I don't know. Anyway, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1. Okay. Nobody was watching my body. Nice. There's no way those shots should have missed. Alright, but I think this guy's too focused on healing. Or running, or whatever he was doing. There we go. That door got blown off. Okay. No, no, I don't want to take his guns. I want to just loot his body. five people. Was that guy outside maybe a soloist? No, he wasn't a soloist. He came in with... He came in with this guy. I'm almost positive. Wait, then what did he die to? I only count five bodies, so somebody here was a soloist. Or I'm missing a body. It could honestly be either one. Wait. Four. The outside is five. Why is there... Oh, there's only one bounty, but there's two people. Yeah. Come on. These guys are really checking Dark Side hard. Ah! Well, I tried. You see, matches like that are why I keep getting bumped down into 3-star. Because at the end of the day, when it comes to the streaming account, I'm just trying to have fun. And it's more fun to stand up and try to fight than to just lay down, let these people walk away, and then get back up. That's the kind of shit I do on my normal account. Which is weird that I'm more of a tryhard on my normal account than on the streaming account, but I think it's just more fun to watch that way. That's how my brain works. Like this guy, 0.82, 1.46, not bad at all. 0.62, yes, like these guys, these guys that ended up killing me tanked my, my star rating. Even though, ultimately, it shouldn't matter that much. But, what time is it? It's already 8:15. I think I'm just gonna... First, let's grab a new hunter. Just to have the roster full. We'll do these couple dark tributes. And then I am gonna have to call it for the night. What did I get here? I only got hunt dollars. I really don't need hunt dollars at the moment. But, I mean, I suppose it is what it is, so. We are gonna raid into unknown orchid. There we go. He's currently at the, seemingly the tail end of Subathon. Also playing Hunt Showdown with a couple of her friends. So, yeah. See you later.